Give me the song. Next up, it's Larea. Two or three. Two all shot, final point. Next up, another one. Real simple. Triple rare. Another one with a carom, point to four. Manuel next, four serving five. Point of the five. Gallo is next, five serve six. Into the upper net, point to five. Carlos comes out, five will serve seven. Jump on him out. Point to seven. Next up, Conrado, 7 or 7 8. Carlos makes the turn. Carom by Conrado, point to eight. That finishes the round, eight will serve one. Two all shot, Conrado gets it. Back to the inside. Out of play, double for the one. One will serve two. One for Cruz, makes the turn. Point to one. Now one also three, Larea returns. Two all shot. 1-1. 6 points now for Chris. He'll serve the four earlier on. Remember, it does take 9 points to win the Superfecta game. Off the court, two more for the one. 8 points now for Chris. Possible game point here in the last. He'll serve the six. That's Gello. Possible game point for the one. Point to six. Game continues. Now six will serve five. Send down by Manuel. To a shot by Manuel, point of five. 5-7-7. Reversed by Carlos. Carlos on the left. Point to seven. Seven or serve eight. So by Carlos, picked up by Conrado. Comes out of the cesta, point to seven. Seven will serve two. Turn by Toto. Turn by Carlos. Point to seven. 7 points now for Carlos. Possible game point here for the seven. He'll serve three. Send by Carlos for the point and the game. Seven, Carlos takes it out. 1 second, five third, and six is fourth. Result 7-1-5-6, and that does complete game 8 and our program for this evening.